Hey, my name is Volschlinx and welcome to Chushingura 46 plus 1S. Let's begin.
Hinako?
Eh? The morning of the trip. I woke up by Moshichi shouting.
Hinako?
Hmm? MCT, what's wrong?
すぐはさん。実は朝起きて庭に出てみたら、ひなこがいなくて。
え？ひなこ is not here?
はい。紐だけが残ってて。ひなこ
!This morning, ひなこ had disappeared. Emushi that was in the garden said that Hinako should have been tied up, but there was only a cord left. There are no marks of it being bitten off.
そうなのです。自然に溶けてどこかに行ってしまったみたいで。
Do you ask the nun?
いえ、まだです。
なんだい。朝っぱらから騒がしいわね。
あ、師匠。おはようございます。
ああ、どうしたのさ。
Hinako's missing. It seems the cord was loosened and she ran away.
あら、そう。なら仕方ないんじゃない？もともと野良だったからね。
As someone despite our worries completely said that as if nothing had happened. That other fixed gained way of saying it made me irritated. Hey.That's not a nice way of saying it. Weren't you the one that take care of Hinako?
だって逃げたんでしょ？私にどうしろって言うの？
すぐはしゃ、そうですよ。
それより、今日は二人とも今日に向かうのでしょ？のんびりしていていいの？
Right. Under normal circumstances, we should go down the mountain first thing in the morning.We are also worried about Hinako, but going to Kyoto takes precedence. Emushi?
そうですね。そのうちお腹が減ったら戻ってくるでしょう。
はいはい。ならとっとと行った行った。
What the hell is that? That phrasing is like you're driving out people.
ふふ、優男がいないから好きなだけ酒が飲めると思ってね。
Of course you are.Day. Even if I'm around, she drinks all the sake she wants. The rotten nun buffs. In alcohol, I'll let her die in the streets in debt. I won't. While I'm cursing inside my heart, I prepared for the trip. Me and Moshi went down the mountain and headed for Kyoto.But midway to Kyoto.
Hinako!
Emushi is looking around restlessly in the forest while being absent-mindedness with me. If she's going to get hungry, I think she'll return to the estate. Hopefully. It seems we arrived in time.
そうですね。
We are on schedule to arrive in Anyoji Temple.We look around and we assembled most of the people that we recognized.
Oh, Emushi Suguha! Yatto kita ka! Nakanaka sugata o misen kara shinpai shita zo!
Himi, it's been a long time. Thank you for sending the letter.
Nan no. Chosuke dono ga kaigi ni shuseki dekinai to kiita no de, futari ni Fumi o okutta made no koto.
Hayami-san, yahari Fumi no naiyou dori, kyou no kaigi wa...
うむ。ご城代の口から、仇討ち決定が正式に伝わるはずだ。その証拠に、安兵衛さんや孫太夫さんなど、江戸詰めのお歴々も姿を見せている。
母上。
うむ。皆集まったようなので、始めようか。今日、忙しい折、皆に集まってもらったのは他でもない。すでに存じていることであろうが、こたび、亡き殿の弟君である大学様の処遇が正式に決まった。処遇の内容は、 妻子ともども朝の本家にお預かり、よってお家最高の夢はついえたということになる。
This is the fifth time. I'm seeing this scene over and over. The scenery this time. I'm gazing over the significance of it because of the special emotions. Today the Acronis dash into revenge. That is the only transmission of all the events that goes to according to history's flow. But the flow needs to change somewhere. And for that reason...
ご城代、それは光月之助の首をいただくということでよろしいのですね。
うん。今後は一路、仇討ちに向かって突き進むのみと考えておる。この蔵之助の考えに異論のあるものはおるか？
ご城代、この場に集まった者に異論のあるものなどいるはずがないですよ。カズエモンの申す通り、ご城代のそのお言葉を我らは一日先週の思いで待っていたのです。
よっしゃ、いっそやってやろうじゃねえか。
Lively as always。
では今この時をもって我らは光月之助の首を頂戴することと決まった。
光月之助の首を、
よっしゃー、今夜は飲むぜ
ー。She didn't eat the plums。
私など早くも体がほてってきましたわ。
孫太夫、だからって脱がなくてもいいだろう。
He was missing in clothes。 Before long the meeting was over and over and the party of the revenge decision was held。But even at that celebration, Moshiji's expression wasn't clear.
Oh? Emoshiji! Suga! It's been a long time!
Yeah.
Chikara-san! It's been a long time!
Question mark. It's been a while.
What happened, Emoshiji? You're not feeling well, but...
It's because she's attending her father's presentation.Because she can't ask herself to join the Loyal League, so she's not frankly happy about it.
Ah... そうか。それは気を悪くさせてしまったな。けれど、エモシチは凄腕の剣客のところで修行に励んでると聞いたが。それがなかなかうまくいってなくて。
エモシチ。
あ、ご城代。お久しぶりでございます。
It's been a while.
今日は長介の名代、ご苦労であったな。
はい。
良いか、二人とも。今日の会議の結果は、長介にも伝えておいてくれ。
Not that he will be able to do anything about it, honestly.
だが、長介は病床の身。無理はせぬようにと蔵之介が申していたとも、合わせて伝えておくように。
Not that he would probably be able to get up and do something.
どうした？
いえ。
では、頼んだぞ。
In the end, Emoshiji didn't plead for joining the Loyal League today. She also left the party in a hurry.
Emoshiji はダメですね。せっかくご城代とお会いできたというのにもかかわらず、仇討ちに参加させてほしいと。言い出せませんでした。
I guess we can't do anything about it at this point. Even if you would play it in today's mood, I think maybe she wouldn't grant you it. And I also think that you also read that atmosphere, right?
はい。ご城代には、エモシチを偽名に参加させることなど、微塵も考えてないように見えたので。でも、いいんです。エモシチが弱っちいのがいけないんですから。
You should smack her in, goddammit, you should smack her in the head right now. So what do you want to do now? Want to go put back to Osaka before we go back?
いえ、戻りません。戻っても偽名に参加してない以上、父上に合わせる顔などありません。父上には、文で今日のことを伝えます。 ひな子のことも心配ですし。
She really needs a push in the back to somehow break through that shell of her character. This is bad. At this occasion, Amushi is giving up on the revenge. That is a person that has given up and shows signs from a particular dry voice that also peeped through. What can I do for such an Amushiti? Well, I was thinking about it even for its summer, that night that is as cold as marble passed strangely. July 29th. Okay, Emoshichi, how is it possible that you were running around in mountains? You shouldn't be that easily exhausted if you are not there. I mean, the higher you are, and if you train there, your stamina is actually better then, so... Yeah... Okay, for him, it's actually true. He wasn't training, so he might get exhausted. The next morning. We who left Kyoto at sunrise returned to Asamon State by fast pace. The reason why we returned in a fast pace is, of course, not that we missed that Skull Estate, but it seems that Amushiri is feeling uneasy as to if Kinako return home or not. Hey, Amushiri, why don't we take a break?
ダメですよ。すぐはさん、もう少しで着きますから、頑張ってください。
She's very concerned about Kinako. Amushiri is continuing climbing the steep mountain without changing her pace. She's gaining strength. As an opponent now, I'm barely able to follow her. So this is the result of running around the mountain with Kinako every day. Should have been training, man. Should have been training.Before long, we return to the estate in half of the time it usually takes. We return from Kyoto in a few hours. This looks like it will become a new record that I don't want to break again.
Kinako!
What? When I looked at the sky, I can see a bank of clouds, like a rock. By looking at those clouds, while I placed my hand on my knees, I stared at it blitterly.Amushiri, as contrast to me, shouted Kinako's name while running around the garden looking for her.
Kinako!
Is she back? Although she looked around in the garden, as she said, Kinako is not there. It's the same as when we left here. The only lonely thing that was left is only the cord that had her tied up.
Hello?何よ、二人とももう戻ったの
?Yes, we didn't want you to drink alone for so long.
師匠、ただいま戻りました。
おかえり。ってどうしたの二人して汗びっしょりじゃない。
You were running.
あ、もしかして、私に早く会いたいから走って戻ってきたとか
?Well, in my case, that would be true, probably. Well, definitely.In her case, not really. Like you think that's true at all. It's Kinako. We are worried about her, so we hurried back.
MC の留守中、Kinako は戻ってこなかったですか？
さあ、いないならそうなんじゃないの？
そうですか。
それより、おちびちゃん、おちびちゃん。戻ってきて早々で悪いけど、お風呂に入りたいから用意してくれるかしら？
え？はい。
Hey, we just got back.
だから、戻ってきて早々で悪いけどと申したでしょ？
That's enough. Actually, I'll do the preparations for the bar if you just,
ちょっと。私はおちびちゃんに頼んだのよ。
Suguha, you really don't understand, do you? Hey, anyone can pray the buff. It doesn't matter who does it. Ah, Sugu, you are so dumb. How is my voice without thinking? What is this not thinking? How could she not read the atmosphere?
Sugu-san, 落ち着いてください。お風呂の用意はエモシチがやりますから。
I don't know about others, but if I were concerned about something like that, I would need something to kill time. And yeah, that would be one thing to do, like preparing a bath for her.
じゃあ、そういうことでよろしくね。はい。
Damn it, that nun is harassing you.
すぐはさん、そんなに怒らないでください。ね、その代わり、すぐはじゃん。エモシチは急いでお風呂の用意をしますから、用意が済んだら、一緒にキナコを探してもらえますか？
Fine! Until then, I'll look around outside the estate for Kinako. Maybe she might be near, but she's hurt and can't move or something.
そんな、怪我なんてしてたら。
Okay, calm down, that's just a thought!It's just a hypothetical situation. But even when I searched nearby, I couldn't find Kinako. In the afternoon, me and the Moshichi went on the search in the forest. The search was at the road that the Moshichi and Kinako used to run around every morning. Even so, there was no trace of Kinako. Gradually, as the sun went down, the forest also started to get dim.How? I mean, please bark, okay? But, Emoshiji!
Kinako!
Emoshiji!
Hi.
Today, let's leave it at this. We need to return to the estate. The day is coming to an end. Today, we gave it a go and look for her. Let's go again tomorrow!While the Moshichi that still wanted to continue to search felt bad, I had to break the ice. We people are strangers in the forest. If we continue like this, the sun will set and we'll get lost, since we might get attacked by a beast. It will be like we are putting the cart before the horse. What if not a beast, but the skeleton again? Even now, I get the feeling that the forest could tempt us in deeper. So, hey, let's continue searching tomorrow.Today, we search mainly the place where you and Kinako used to run. Tomorrow, let's go a different route. Although I gave her a pep talk, I can see sorrow and pain behind her. Furthermore, I couldn't say more. Well, I kind of understand the feeling. A person that makes its own cheerfulness wouldn't understand.
もう、たかが犬一匹いなくなったくらいで辛気臭いわね。そんなに犬がいなくなって寂しいなら、他の犬でも拾ってくれば？
Ouch.
そんなことできません。きなこはこの世で一匹しかいないのです。
That was really harsh.
そうなの？
You should understand that Moshichi's personality can't just switch to a new dog like you. Enough, or do you just shut up? Thank you. And that night. It is hard to believe that the daytime's heatwave cooled down the evening. Moshichi. When I came out to the garden, Moshichi was sitting there like she had collapsed.There until a few days ago is the place where Kinako used to wobble her tail to a happy Emoshiji. Emoshiji, if you don't sleep early, it will have effect on you tomorrow.
Sugu-ha-san, Kinako wa doko ni ite shimatta no desho? Sui kono mae made wa koko ni ita no desu yo.
Emoshiji.
Chanto...何か食べてるでしょうか。
It's summer, so she'll manage with food in the forest. About what?What are you saying? It was only been there. It's only been 3 days since she got out. God damn it! There are really a lot of mistakes in the text. Besides, Kinako wanted to be embraced by you the most than anyone else.
エモシチが餌をあげてたから懐いてただけです。自分で餌を取れるようになったら嫌いなエモシチのことなど。
Okay, can you stop it? エモシチ。To anyone that might hear this, they will believe it's a transparent lie by a clumsy person. Even if エモシチ that poured her affection into that extent about Kinako, there is no way that Kinako would be angry at her.But I dare to say that she'll forget the painful reality of Kinako going missing. And then her true feelings will be put away inside her heart. Kinako, where the hell are you? Like, seriously. But me and Moshi's prayers were in vain. Kinako didn't come back. It's been nearly 2 weeks since she's been gone.This day, it has regretfully been raining since morning. The sky is dark gray. The clouds are hanging heavily low, and the humidity is rising. Emushi's sense of helplessness was floating around, and she was sinking into silence since Kinako ran away. It is said that even a dog has homing instinct. But now that it's been nearly 2 weeks that has passed, that hope is endlessly getting weaker.Although the revenge has officially been decided, but Emushi's current status is as this.
Ohayou-san? Shisho? Ohayou gozaimasu.
Ara, kyō wa ame nano ne.
Demo, ame ga futte you ga, kyō mo osake ga oishii itte ne.
Don't take into good mood easily.
Nani yo? O yakume ga nai hi ni watashi ga nani o shiyou to katte de shou?
Yeah, that's actually true.
Nani ka osake no sakana o yoi shimashou ka?
I mean, some people get over things easy, some not. Hey, Mushi.
Kono ame da to surukoto mo arimasen shi. Shisho?ちょっとお待ちになってくださいね。
酒の魚もいいけど、
そろそろおちびちゃんと交わした約束を果たそうかしらね。
エモシチと交わした約束を果たす
？What? Yes.
なんだよって。決まってるじゃないの。おちびちゃんを強い侍にするって約束のことよ。
As someone did quietly empties her cup, broke the ice just like that. What was she thinking? As someone tosses a spear in the garden that Emushi usually uses for practice.
Emushi を強い侍にって、一体何を？
別に難しいことをさせようって言うんじゃないわ。ただ、簡単な狩りをしてもらおうかと思ってね。
狩り？
Hey, hunting? What will she actually be hunting?
それは、おちびちゃんもよく存じている。きなこよ。
What? She's making her hunt Kinako? Those words are like a sudden nightmare. Either me or Emushi can hardly say another word. Perhaps more like for Emushi, she threw out those shocking words in front of us.
黙っててごめんなさいね。きなこを話したのは誰であろう。この私なの。
Why would you?
今キナコは山のどこかにいるわ。さあ、おちびちゃん、庭の槍でキナコを殺めてきなさい。
Holy sh! So that's how you want to influence her personality?
え、もしちが。
Hey, wait, what are you up to? Simon's extremely vicious debt. She set Kinnock free and in the end she wants Emushi to kill her. This nun has gone completely crazy. While becoming dazed in utter rage, I spoke in offense. But my words won't agitate Asamon at all.
どういうつもり?グにもつかぬことを聞くのね。だから、さっきから申してるじゃない。おちびちゃんを強い侍にするためよ。キナコは逃がしてから2週間、最低限度の水と餌しか与えてない。ちょうどいい頃合いだと思うわ。
Right about time?
一度飢餓状態になれば、隠された獣の本性が現れる。多分、今のおちびちゃんを見ても、きなこにとっては美味しそうな肉にしか見えないんじゃないかしら。
え?
そんな。
大丈夫よ。獣になったきなこは、おちびちゃんのことなど忘れてる。
でも。
I'm completely shocked.
今日からお前はきなこだぞ。そんなに舐めたらくすぐったいですよ。もうきなこは甘えん坊なんですから。でもやっぱりエモシにはできません。きなこを殺めることなど。
おちびちゃん、何を勘違いしているのかは存じないけれど、人を切るってのは口で言うほど生優しいものじゃないのよ。仏のお導きじゃ人は殺せない。それこそ心を鬼にして刀を振るわなきゃならないわ。にもかかわらず、たかが犬一匹殺すことを躊躇してる者に人が切れると思うの？
それは。
おちびちゃん、あなた強い侍になりたいんだよね。なら、きなこを殺めて、その骸を私の前に持ってきなさい。それができれば、晴れて強い侍になれるわ。
でも、きなこを殺したら、将来哀れみの霊に。
それは都合のいい言い訳よね。ご法度な行為ほど学ぶべきことがあるわ。
先生。
ほら、ぼやぼやしてないで、さっさとお行き。
Hey, Emushi! Emushi, with an expression that's taking a turn for the worse, went out in the garden in the continuing rain, and helpless picked out the spear and headed in the mountain with an unsteady walk. Like that, Emushi has to face her own beloved dog, to go execute Kinako. Such cruel behavior is. Behind Emushi was me, who could stand still as I jumped out in the garden. But...
Otto, where are you going?ここから先はおちびちゃんの問題よ。
Well, you know, get out of my way! I'm making my intentions clear to make her open up the road with my order. I have a voice that can even threaten to the point of surprise. But Asamon doesn't care one bit of my blood first.
どかないわ。どうしてもどかせたいなら、私を切ってからにしなさい。
Asamon sheathed her slender sword.Rain is falling on her draw sword, and soon enough a drop from it will form and fall to the ground. And that drop evokes blood. Are you that serious?
もちろん、本気よ。
Are you kidding me? The order you handed down to Emushi? Do you understand what kind of cruel thing that is? Do you have a grudge against her? Don't you feel any remorse?
両親の呵責?ヤサ男は口先ばかりの綺麗事を申すのね。分かってるでしょ。このままじゃおちびちゃんはいつまで経っても人なんて切れやしないわよ。だから私が切れるようにしてあげる。ちょっと荒治療だけれどね。
きなこ、きなこをエムシチが殺める。いや、きなこを殺めたくなどないです。
あだ討ちに必要な人間は強い信念を持ったものじゃ。たとえ敵を切り殺してでも亡き殿のあだを討つという強い信念を持ったな。
良いか、エモシチ。試練というものは 乗り越えられるものにしかやってこない。
仏のお導きじゃ人は殺せない。それこそ心を鬼にして刀を振るわなきゃならないわ。
よいか、エモ七、スグハ。武士とは主君が無念の死を遂げた後にこそ忠義というものの本領を発揮しなければならぬ。
Hey, that's not Kinako!
Kinako!
Zuibun to shinpai shita no desu yo! Demo, yokatta! Ikite ita no desu ne!
Ochibi-chan, anata, tsuyoi samurai ni naritai nda yo ne? Nara, Kinako o ayamete.その袋を私の前に持ってきなさい。
やっぱりそのようなことできるわけがないです。そのようなむごいこと。さあきなこ、お逃げなさい。大丈夫、エモシチは何もしませんから。
おう、Well, I'm afraid you have no other choice after all.
Kinako.
Was this your plan all along? That day when you brought Kinako in and told them to look after her, and you said, why don't you name her? But that was all your elaborate plan for this day, right? If you would just make Mushi take care of Kinako, and while she was giving Kinako all her affection,He would later on use it against her.
だったら、どうだって言うんだい？おい、ヤサ男。今さら首切りのすることは汚いとでも申すつもり？
Sure. It's a chilly voice that follows you, an illusion like your eardrums getting frozen. The voice like an icicle going past your ears.
私はおちびちゃんを強くしてくれと頼まれた。だから、一旦引き受けた以上、私には強くさせる義務がある。
Don't you have any other ways?
ないわ、そのようなもの。もしかして、藁人形相手の修行ごときで人が切れるとでも思ってる？笑, 笑わせないでちょうだい。
Well, I haven't thought that at all.
人を切れるようになるには、実際に人を切るか。それに準じた生き物を切ること、それ以外にないの。
But does it really to have be her own dog? I mean, there's forests, mountains. There sure are a lot of wild animals, right?
それだけ、人を切るってことは業の深いことなんだよ。
Yeah.
それは人を切ったことがあるすぐか。スンハが一番よくわかってることでしょ。
キナコ。キナコ、どうしたのです。私です。エモシチですよ。
She's slow again.Yeah, that's true.
週間最低限度の水と餌しか与えてない。ちょうどいい頃合いだと思う。一度飢餓状態になれば、隠された獣の本性が現れる。多分、今のおちびちゃんを見ても、きなこにとっては美味しそうな肉にしか見えないんじゃないかしら。
Thank you. モヒチを怒ってるのですか？ごめんなさい。でも今度は絶対に目を離したりしないから。だからね、エモヒチを許してください。そしてまた一緒に野山を駆け回りましょう。また一緒に水浴びしましょう。ね、だからエモシチを許してください。エモシチのことを思い出してください。
Poor doggy. Devil. These are my true feelings. I was put into hatred. This is what kind of words that squeeze down from my true feelings. But as I once fenced off my spite unconcernedly without composure.
Gedo. Ii hibiki ne. Watashi ni niai no kotoba da wa. Demo ne, shukun no ada o utou to shiteiru anta tachi wa dou nano yo?え、アコロシさん。
え、シ、What did she?
ヤサ男。ヤサ男は私のことは危ない女って思ってるだろうけど、ご公儀の裁きに歯向かい、あだ討ちを考えてるあんたたちも相当なもんだよ。
When did you?
もちろん、ここに来た時から分かってたわ。太平の世に強い侍になりたいなどと申す者の理由など限られている。もちろんその裏は取ったけれどね。おちびちゃんは主君の仇討ちに参加するためここに修行に来たんでしょ。
From those surprising words I was for a moment speechless. It's when new from the start that we were Akko people.
幕府のお試し御用という立場上、赤穂浪士に肩入れしてはいけないのだけれど、赤穂浪士の中にも知らない者がいないわけじゃない。だから今回の依頼を引き受けたというわけ。そして今日がおちびちゃんにとっての分水嶺の日。 もしキノコを切れたなら強い侍になれるわ。けれど切れなかったらおちびちゃんは仇討ちには参加しない方がいい。参加したら味方の士気を著しく削ぐことになる。それがおちびちゃんのため、赤穂浪士全員のためよ。
And for your sake, and for all of the Acheronis' sake.
なぜなら、仇討ちっていうのは、いい戦いで終わってはダメ。絶対に勝たなければならない。勝つと負けるとでは運命の差。
Well, obviously. We definitely have to win. Asuma declared that in spite of not being a party of interest, she's only a person that wears these words, the burden of the business called beheading.I can feel that feeling like a strong ego. No, she's hiding only a toughness, a sharp awesomeness. I felt the thing called soul of assassination. So if Amoshi... You think that Amoshi will kill Kinako and then come back here?
So... それはおちび ちゃん次第ね。でもヤサ男、シュ君の仇を討つっていう志はそんなにも軽いものなの？犬一匹の命でジタバタするような軽いものなのかしらね。そのことが分かっていれば、おのずと結果は出るでしょう。それと、最後に言い訳だけさせてもらっていい？
Excuse?
キナコはもともと病を抱えていた犬なのよ。
What?
ヤサ男は気づかなかった？数ヶ月も成長しない体。あれは病のせい。持って寿命は半年。そういう犬をあえて私は譲り受けてきた。
Oh.
まったく、いつまで経っても甘えん坊さんなんですから。だからなかなか大きくならないのですよ。でも、スグハさん、ヒナコは餌もちゃんと食べてるのに、大きくならないのは変ですよね。
So,
そうよ。キナコはどの道死ぬ定めだった。でも今の話はおちびちゃんには内緒よ。
From? Then why did you tell me all of this?
私だって全ての人間から悪人扱いされたくないもの。だから誰かに事情を話しておきたいと思ってもいいでしょう。さてと。それじゃあ、ゆっくりとおちびちゃんの帰りを待つとしましょうか。願わくば、おちびちゃんが強い侍になって帰ってくることを祈りながら、さ。
Same here, same here. Yamushi came back with her entire body soaked in rain. After that, the rain stopped and several hours later this happened.もしじ？
おかえりなさい、おちびちゃん。
師匠、言いつけ通り、きなこはエモシチが殺めてまいりました。
ご苦労様。それで、ムクロは？私はムクロを持ってこいと申したはずよ。
きなこのムクロは土に埋めてきたのでありません。持ってこいと命じられても、お断りします。
そう。分かったわ。その分だと殺めてきたのは間違いないみたいだし、ムクロはいいわ。風邪をひく前に風呂に入っちゃいなさい。ヤサ男、薪の用意をしてあげて。
Yeah. That's how we left it. Amoshi came back to the estate. While we were waiting, Amoshi could become wet. But for her, master to recommend her to take a bath first. Is that reward or a consideration? Amoshi...
申し訳ございません。今日は疲れたので、お風呂に入ったら先に休ませていただきます。
Okay. In the end, after the bath, Amoshi changed her clothes and then she fell asleep like a log. But will she have any bad dreams? Sometimes you hear vague, painful voice like she's having a nightmare. Hey. There's nothing I can do.Because I have no one to talk about this. But I went to talk to Asuma and to my surprise.
なに？
It's her demonstration. Won't this become an opposite effect?
逆効果？
After she came back, she didn't eat anything and went straight to bed. Furthermore, it looks like she's having nightmares.
ああ、そのこと。それなら心配いらないわ。
Shouldn't worry. Why do you understand that I need to worry?
ヤサ男、あなた、戻ってきた時のおちびちゃんの瞳を見た？
ポビオ。
そ、瞳。おちびちゃんの瞳。ちゃんと武士としての業を背負った瞳になっていたわ。簡単に申せば、退路を断った。もっと簡単に申せば、覚悟を決めた瞳ということ。
A pupil that burdens itself with work as a proper samurai. A pupil that is prepared to meet its own fate. As someone said that Emoshichi's pupil had become like that. I couldn't understand that her pupil had become like that. But because this woman that carries the role that has a direct connection to people's death, which is called beheading, does she understand this? So what? Emoshichi has become able to kill people now.
Keiko de yari no tsukai kata wa ichinimai ni natte ita shi.あとは気持ちの問題だけだったからね。二三日もすれば気持ちも落ち着いて、すべてを消化できるようになるわ。
Don't declare so desperately.
だって、私がそうだったもん。
Damn it, you're often known at your personal experiences.
ちょっと、ヤサ男は私に対して辛辣な言葉を浴びせすぎやしないかい？
Hey, you and your experience won't be of any use to me anyway.
ヤサ男はおちびちゃんを好いてるんだ。
No. Hey, what are you suddenly saying? Oh, she is to be like a little sister.
隠さない、隠さない。
I'm not hiding anything. Gee. As soon as I said something. Hey, by the way, you said that you did some research on us regarding being Agarins, right?Who did it for you?
顔なじみの元アコウ藩士のものよ。フワカズエモン。ヤサ男も知ってるでしょ？
What? Are you kidding me? What? She said フワカズエモン。I didn't think that the name would come out of Asemon's mouth. How do you know her?
カズエモンとは以前から賭場で顔なじみなの。
That explains everything.
で、この前、大阪の賭場で会った時に二人のことを聞いてきたというわけ。カズエモンがよろしく言ってたわよ。
Yeah, right. Fuva said, For the two of them to have interacted with things they love like alcohol and gambling. Therefore, she knew me and Moshiki was from Akko. Where? From Akko. So that's what she meant by doing research. But to have Fuva as an acquaintance means...
そうだ。人間の首の骨や背骨って小さな骨が継ぎ合ってるだろ。解釈人は首を落とすとき、その骨と骨の継ぎ目を狙って切るんだが、動いてる相手にそんなわずかな場所は狙えねえ。
Perhaps at that time, maybe if I learned how to cut people like that from Asaimon. But I'm surprised.So you were an acquaintance of Fuva.
別に驚くことじゃないでしょ。それに私の知り合いはカズエモンだけじゃないわよ。
Not only her.
江戸の堀部安兵衛とも窮地の中。
What?
私は疎遠になってるけど、父とは交友があるはず。同じ江戸の剣豪同士、話が合うみたい。
What? Also Yasube? I see. So that's how it is.Yamada Asmon, she was not completely unrelated to the Akoranis. It's not that she had a referral from Okuno, it was sort of like fate. No, I have a feeling that we are led by a mysterious force.
さてと…
Are you going out somewhere?
だって、私はお邪魔虫だもの。
I'm going with you then. What? What do you mean by third wheel?
いいの、いいの。とにかく私は…明日の朝まで戻ってこないから。
Stop!
ヤサ男、しっかりとおちびちゃんを受け止めてあげなさい、
ね。What are you talking about right now? About what?
ま、そのうちにわかるわ。 じゃあそういうことだから、日の本だけは注意してね。
Hey! She really just left. What the hell? That nonsense to catch Moshichi? What should I catch? Does she mean about the killing of Kinako aids to heal the personal traumas? If so, she doesn't need to leave the estate. Me, who lost someone to talk to, there is nothing left to do. I stay in bed and while I hold an indivisible fold that spreads to my heart like dregs.As usual, it looks like Moshichi is having a nightmare. I wonder if the dream is the scene when she killed Kinako. Or a dream of atonement. Well, it would be terrible if it was something like you had in Chapter 3, sir. Anyway, I make sure that Moshichi is sleeping and then I close my eyes. And then, several days later...Like Asmon said, Emoshichi digested everything. She's stabbing by the sharpness that cannot be compared to the last time. Of course, the straw doll she's stabbing is imitating a person. But even so, Emoshichi certainly pierces its vital spot splendidly without a flinch. Of course, as a result, the spear is not matching to Emoshichi. But rather, Emoshichi is matching to the spear, which means that she has added the last piece to the three qualities of a warrior. This is Emoshichi. No, Kinako's little life compensated the nature that Wukan was called the warrior's blood. That's it, I guess. Emoshichi, by doing this, you got stronger, huh?To have this difficult time, you kind of joined the revenge, right?
Hey! Yeah!
Moshichi, nicely done! Why do you blush? There is no need! Moshichi's face responds moderately, she's dizzy and her sweat is glittering. I only want to raise praise for that kind of Moshichi. To praise her technique is for the current Moshichi a little taboo.But from my perspective, in order to break through, she has to come out. That is something that Moshichi could do with this face, I was unintentionally amazed. This, I wonder if it's the words Asaemon said about preparing yourself. A partner called Inako that compensated for her resolution. And yet, all of the problems has not been solved.There is a delicate atmosphere that is flowing between Asuma and Emoshichi. Of course, Asuma doesn't care about it. Although the other Emoshichi understands it in her head, it seems that she can't find a clear solution. And there is me who knows about the situation that I'm taking a neutral stance.
Ochibi-chan.
Hi.
今日の稽古を見ていたけれど、もう私が叩き込めることはないみたい。もうOchibi-chanは強い侍になったわ。だから、山を降りても大丈夫よ。
Asuma suddenly said that. As that wasn't mentally prepared yet was taken back by it. Why does this nun always spur out her important affairs so suddenly?
あの、山を降りろとは。
言葉の通りよ。もう修行はおしまいってこと。
修行はおしまい。
あだ打ちが決まってるのなら、さっさと山を降りて準備なさい。
あだ打ちって。
Emoshichi, Asuma knows about our origin.
師匠。
それに、おちびちゃんも私の顔など見たくないでしょ。無理して顔を突き合わせながら生活するのは不健康よ。
Emoshichiは、そんな…
はいはい、死ぬこと言わない。明日の朝、荷物をまとめて山を降りること。いいわね。ヤサ男も文句はないでしょ。
Yeah, but I will miss you. I have nothing to object. We came here to get Moshichi stronger. If we reached our goal, we shouldn't overstay our long visits. It's what Asuma said, it's important to start preparing for the revenge as soon as possible. Then,
夜分にすみません。
ん？
山田殿のお屋敷ですか？急ぎの書状を持参いたしました。
あら、急ぎの書状？何かしら？
At the entrance we heard an express messenger came to deliver an urgent message. It's very unusual for a message to be delivered at this hour. And it's an express messenger. Maybe some urgent business came about.
何かあったのでしょうか？
Don't know.
もう、こんな時刻に書状なんて嫌ね。どうせろくな内容じゃないんだから。
Someone who got a letter returned back to this room. Before reading it, she could predict the contents. She has a fed-up look when looking over the letter's content.
あ？ あら？この書状、おちびちゃん宛てじゃない？
え、エモシにですか？
みたいね。
The express messenger was for エモシ。From who is the address here?
何？
Sandia, someone that looked over the contents, changed her expression. At the moment, my sixth sense informed me of something. Of course, it wasn't a good notice for my sixth sense. Hey, what's written on the letter? In the letter?
二人とも、大阪に戻るのは明日の朝じゃなくて、今夜になったみたいよ。あなたたちの父上が、危篤らしいわ。
幽霊。You are father? What the fuck? I feel like there are more mistakes in this chapter than in any other, actually. Actually, there are more mistakes in this one than in four previous altogether. At least that I start to notice that now. So you're, not you are, you're father.And let's end the episode here. We'll get to the place in the next one, and well, after the current events, it's really getting bad. For now, hope you enjoyed this, and well, see you tomorrow in the next one. Bye bye.